Let's see the example, children. Write a composition on the topic my favorite toy. So let's see the paragraph here. My favorite toy is a toy car. It is a Lamborghini car, which is yellow in color. This car can be controlled by remote. My daddy gifted me this car on my birthday. This car also has few lights which are red in color. We can switch off or on the lights using remote. Also, the door of my car opens automatically. There is also a music system in my car. When the car starts moving, the music gets automatically played. This car has a very beautiful design. It can run with a very high speed. I love this car very much. So, you can see here, children, the paragraph is written. It is giving you full information about the car. Okay. So, this composition topic, my favorite toy. So, my favorite toy is a toy car. So, it is telling you about the car. So, down you can see exercise 1, children. Write a composition on the topic, a house. So, now this you have to write by your own, a house. You have to describe your house, okay? And don't write in a point, write in a paragraph. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in next class. So, I hope you have understood paragraph writing, children. Yes? So, in next class, if you have any doubt, in next class, you can ask me. Till then, take care.